So, white to play and win. And white wins with pushing by pushing the pawn to h4, exploiting this pin, winning the bishop and winning the game. But like, no, it's not that simple. Black will give a check, king moves away, he'll take back the pawn, you're not winning this anymore. And now he continues with f4, still trying to win it back, black still takes back, and now it's time to sacrifice. He gives the rook on g7, he has to take it, he takes on g5, king moves away, takes back the rook, and just wins the game.